rolling stock. So if the wins are tied, our second tiebreaker is who has the most second place finishes, and we keep on going until the tie is broken. Canfield has one win and 2 second place finishes. Wayne Burroughs has two wins, so he will be technically in the point lead heading into next week. Let's go to John Gates.
Okay, here we go. Restart time. Green flag is out with Johnny. Oh, trouble right in the front stretch there almost with the 32 car up against the wall, but he's okay. So Kyle Rogers does a good job. That car was pointed right for the wall. Did a good job in correcting there and running fifth right now, but up front is John O'Sullivan and Joey Ternullo putting on a show for the race fans.
Well, he might be related to Harry Houdini. His point leader almost had a nightmare. He tries to get around Corey Kadek in the 27 up at the front. O'Sullivan getting a challenge from Joey Ternullo, looking for his fifth consecutive Saturday night victory. Has room on the inside of O'Sullivan.
O'Sullivan still doing a good job holding down the fort, but he's got Ternullo all over him. Then you got Johnny P. Lightning running in third spot. That's Puglio in that black number 57 car.
Johnny Puglio doing a much better job than he did on Wednesday. Rolling in the fourth is Kyle Rogers, and here comes Jason Palmer. We expected he would be in the upper tier of the field as he is challenging Corey Kadek for the number five spot. At the front of the field, Ternullo continues to surround the 51 of O'Sullivan. He will try to carve his way underneath O'Sullivan as they head into turn two.
He's got a good run on Johnny O. Johnny O to the outside and Ternullo to the inside. Johnny Hill still with a horsepower. He's still got your lead.
Traffic jam for fourth. Right now, it is Rogers. A burst of energy for Corey Kadek. He couldn't disrupt the rhythm of Rogers, but they cross the line together. That is a very intriguing battle here. Remember, Joey Ternullo has a Saturday night unbeaten streak on the line, and John Sullivan is driving the wheels off that car. O'Sullivan keeping Ternullo behind him.
Yeah, Johnny trying to keep it low, but not an easy task when you go on that fast. That's for sure. The 20, make that the 10 car, trying to catch him now, and a good run off of turn number two. Joey Ternullo's got a run into turn number three.
And he tries to gallop his way underneath O'Sullivan. Got halfway there. We have a problem in the middle of turns one and two. So make sure you are with us on Modified Touring Series night, 1 week from tonight. Once again, we would like to thank all the members of our military. It was good to see the people from the VFW joined by the police officers. These are our heroes, and it's good to see them tonight at the Speed Bowl. Who will be a hero on this restart? O'Sullivan, oh, trouble for Puglio. Zemowski slams into him. So two cars are crumpled up against the front railing. Zemowski was a late walnut. When that car is right, he can make those walnut moves on the outside. So it really doesn't matter where Ternullo is located on the track. He can usually pass both from the inside and the outside, but Johnny O has been tough tonight. The moment of truth has arrived on lap number 10.
Here we go, restart time. 10 down, 15 to go. Nice start here, side by side. Green flag is out. And you talk about a drag race into turn number one. These two cars are dead even.
Look like Big Daddy Don Garlitz out there. And it is O'Sullivan. And now, moving in by a sliver, is Ternullo. They cannonball their way off the corner. Two drivers who are stapled together. Ternullo takes over the lead on lap 11.
O'Sullivan trying to hold on to that lower spot right there and the lead down the backstretch. So Ternullo's got the horsepower, and he pulls in front.
So Sullivan made a good move coming out of turn number two, but he was overwhelmed on the straightaway by Ternullo, and he is going to be overwhelmed again. Ternullo checks out, is able to clear the number 51, and it is Kyle Rogers in third, and moving up very quickly is Jason Palmer in the 17.
Yeah, Palmer liking the feel of the 17 car this time by, looks like 12 laps to go for your leader, Joey Ternullo.
He is going for 5 for 5 on Saturday night. A battle for fifth. Here comes Kadek as he tries to whirly bird his way underneath Puglio. And it's Corey Kadek to take over the five spot from Puglio.
Up front, it's still Ternullo by two car lengths, maybe not even quite that much, over the 51 of Johnny O'Sullivan. And now those two cars have begun to pull away from Kyle Rogers. Rogers trying to pull away from the 17 of Palmer.
Kyle Rogers has a pretty good streak going. Podiums, 4 in 6 races. And now Pulio gets some breathing room. He is leading by about the length of a canoe handle over the number 51 of O'Sullivan. And maybe things could get interesting in the battle for the final podium position between Rogers and Palmer.
Palmer still looking good in fourth spot. He's trying to chase down Rogers and doing a good job of it. He's closed in within a car length now. Kyle Rogers running third. Then behind those drivers, Corey Kanek having himself a good night here in the 27 car.
And he is pulling away from Pulio. Pulio 6. At the rear of the field, there's Sirlis in the 09 and Corey Kaminsky in the number 56. But there is Ternullo. He has plenty of daylight. There is no eclipse between Ternullo and O'Sullivan as he is able to shotgun his way into the corner. Joey Ternullo, Mr. Saturday Night, will he continue his reign?
Still leading this thing and looking good, trying to pull away from John O'Sullivan. Now about a 5-car length advantage. O'Sullivan in second. Then another 5-car lengths back to Kyle Rogers. So top 3 cars are definitely in a safe place right now.
The Saturday Night Special, Joey Ternullo in the Ladder Creed sponsored car as he is leading by the length of an 18-wheeler over the 51. There's trouble for John O'Sullivan as he slows down. That car is getting malnourished as it heads into turn 4. And John O'Sullivan stays on the track, but that car is in a coma in car number 51.
Boy, with 4 laps to go, Johnny O looks like he's all done for the night. That car is just coasting, looking for the pit entrance.
It's operating on fumes, and Pulio now is all by his lonesome. We have a barn burner for second between Rogers and Palmer. As Palmer was almost close enough to dance on the Nerf bar, now he is able to roar into turn number 4, but Rogers has the edge. 2 laps to go, and Joey Ternullo looking to stay perfect on Saturday.
Ternullo's got him covered down the backstretch with the 32 of Rogers and the 17 of Palmer going at it. Palmer looking to the inside. Looks like he's going to make the pass. Palmer does get to the inside of Rogers on the white flag lap here. So Jason Palmer looking for second spot side by side for that position. Palmer to the inside. Jason Palmer, Kyle Rogers. Meanwhile, checkered flag will wave, and Joey Ternullo is going to make it 6 in a row. Ternullo, your Saturday night winner. Looks this battle for second spot. Rogers picks it up in second. Third spot goes to Palmer. Fourth spot to Kevin.